can test the override device line. Should go in quiet. Don't go through all of this to wind up trampled by a threatening probe. Okay, here it goes! Come on, come on. It worked! It's not hostile. Seems all nice and quiet. There we go. That a boy. That's more like it. Beats walking. Sounds of fighting.
Watch yourself! Bring it closer! Closer!
Probably can't ride them all, but I might find a use for them. Varl, I take it?
Aloy, the outcast who won the proving. So you survived your wounds.
High Matriarch Tirsa said you might know the way to Meridian.
The capital of the Karja Sundom? You seek exile?
No, a traitor named Olin. The Matriarchs made me a seeker so I could go after him.
And then you should head north to Mother's Crown. If you make it, talk to Maria. She'll point the way.
If I make it?
The trail is dangerous. Ever since the War Party massacre, our lands go unpatrolled, and our borders unguarded. We have no war chief to lead us.
Isn't that Resh's job?
Ugh. Only because Sona went missing. I'd go after her myself, but she ordered me to hold this gate with my life. And so I have.
You said I won the proving. How did you know that?
I spoke to survivors. They said you fought bravely, as did Bast. And my sister.
Your sister was Vala? I'm very sorry. I liked her. I think we might have even become friends. If we'd had a chance.
Thank you. She died saving others. There is no better death.
You said the war party was massacred. How?
When word came of the attack on the Proving, War Chief Sona assembled a war party to give chase. But in their haste to get vengeance, some braves broke rank and raced ahead, straight into a trap. A pack of crazed machines, seething with corruption, fell upon the braves and savaged them. War Chief Sona led a countercharge and destroyed the machines, but by then the killers were gone, and our losses were extreme.
You said War Chief Sona is missing?
Even when the war party was massacred, she wouldn't give up the chase. She called for volunteers and went after the killers.
You didn't volunteer?
Of course I did, but Sona denied me that. She ordered me to see the wounded back to the Embrace. And to guard this gate, to guard the Embrace with my life. That was days ago, and since then there's been no word from her.
So there's no way to know if she's alive or dead?
If anyone could survive out there, it would be her. Sona's prowess is legend, an unbending spear to measure ourselves against.
Sounds like she sets a high standard.
Ugh, you have no idea. She's my mother.
You said the trail is dangerous. What sorts of dangers?
Almost too many to name. The killers are still out there, and somehow they've corrupted the machines, spreading madness.
Yes, I've seen it myself.
Bandits, too. Cutthroats who snuck across the border to prey on us. The word is, there's a camp in the metal ruins upriver.
Sounds like I need to craft more arrows. I should be on my way.
Aloy, before you make the journey to Mother's Crown and beyond, is there any chance you could search for Sona? The tribe needs her leadership. I'd go after her myself if she hadn't commanded me to hold this gate at all costs.
Where was she last seen?
The War Party massacre site, a wooded hollow across from Devil's Thirst on this side of the river. You might be able to pick up her trail there. She went after the killers who attacked the Proving, who killed those we love, who tried to kill you.
I get it, Varl. I'll see what I can do.
A Strider!
No, don't attack. It's with me.
May the goddess protect. How is that possible?
It's hard to explain. Something I discovered.
I see.
Look out below!
Apocashit Storm Tour, Day 2. My father guest lectured here. A 300-level military history course on the age of human manpower. Might as well have been teaching medieval siege tactics. I was 8 when he died.
keep the upper hand. Safe for a few minutes anyway. Find out more about these machines. I could learn to override them. This is a hunting grounds, right? What do you do here exactly?
You bear the mark of a seeker. I've heard of those, but never seen one. You have the Matriarch's leave to come and go as you like from the sacred land?
Yes, but I would have gone even without their permission.
Is that so? Then maybe you and I can speak plainly. Truth is, I've had dealings with the Carja. I represent an organization called the Hunter's Lodge in Meridian. We test promising young hunters with trials at places like these. You might be just the kind of person we're looking for. Why don't you sample the trials and see? Just to be clear, though, I'd appreciate it if you kept our conversation in confidence, especially when it comes to the Matriarchs. Pick one of these trials, and I'll explain it. Test your skill with bow and arrow by shooting parts off the backs of grazers as quickly as possible. I like that one. Slide down a rope and I'll start timing. First time, and you win a blazing sun. You're good, even for Nora.
What is the Hunter's Lodge?
It's a group of hunters who compete to bring down the mightiest machines in the land, run by the Carja in Meridian. You can see it yourself if you win 3 half-suns from the hunting grounds. Just to warn you, though, they're not fond of Nora.
Tell me about the trials.
The Hunter's Lodge hosts hunting ground trials throughout the world, each offering hunters a chance to test their skills.
What do I get for completing them?
Pride in accomplishment, as well as marks, depending on how well you fare. Here, we offer the tools trials.
What kind of tools?
Hunting isn't just about your bow. It's about using everything available to you, even your surroundings. You'll see once you start taking the trials.
Time for me to head out.
I'll be here when you're ready to test yourself.
My focus is picking up some kind of signal. Maybe I can scan it. Is that a corpse next to him?
There's danger ahead, girl.
Danger for you, Outlander. This is Noraland.
Yes, yes, yes. Trespass is forbidden on pain of death. Strange phrase, the pain of death. See? This one's in no pain at all.
Who was he?
A thief, slaver, a killer. The kind that give honest killers a bad name.
Farrell told me there would be bandit ambushes on the road.
Well, it's not all good news. They don't always come to you. Most dig out a camp, and there they'll sit like spoil on meat.
Unless someone does something about it?
I like you. Follow the trail of smoke on the other side of the ruins. I'll be there.
Those ruins. That must be Devil's Thirst. A city of the old ones. Of the metal world. They're scanning for me. I wonder what's down here. Thank you. Now, what were you doing out here? This is our cave. It's a room. Haven't seen one of these since these devices are missing power cells. I'll have to find power cells to get these to work. There. Fits. I just need to slide one more. These two. It's some kind of code. Maybe there's a clue nearby. I think the old ones use numbers like this to indicate time. Maybe there's some more information nearby. Something that will tell me. Looks like each dial has four positions. Maybe if I get each dial in the right position. Need to install these power cells. That should do it. My focus is picking up some kind of signal. Maybe I can scan it. Oh, boy. Getting a signal from my focus. That's a machine I can't override. Not until I've learned more. Perfect. Tasty. So the signal must be coming from a tall neck's head. I need to find a way to climb it. should be a good spot for jumping onto the tall neck. To the tall neck from here. Okay, time to climb up to its head. Poked in the head either. This is a tank that remembers everything along its path and sends what it sees to other machines. Good meat.